To be honest, I don't believe that a lot of people that I know actually understand the irony of being a highly melanated black man who read the dictionary every night in his upstairs kitchen like a madman, so much that black people felt compelled to tell him that he spoke like a white man, when in actuality he was just trying to gain the upper hand and become a better writer so that he could actually overstand all the synonyms cast upon him in the high school test, and that his plan was to outsmart all the powerful yet intangible white men by accurately inking all the right dots on the Scantron with the number 2 pencil in his right hand. Yet I was always viewed as that intelligent yet uncool black kid who happened to play the trumpet in my high school band. But I am black nonetheless, and even though I am an attention whore for the most part, I no longer care if I impress.